yard.
That's funny. Okay.
Where'd you find it, Jim?
That's how you make a large container out of a bison tube. Someone just like you.
Hey guys, WV Cachers 3 here. Here we are on the shore of the Potomac River. We're down here doing some geocaching. We're keeping the ball rolling here. We got a ton of Whereigos earlier. Now we're down in this little park. It's called Perth State Park, and we're grabbing some traditional caches in here. So let's keep on going. It's a beautiful little place. I love the ice alongside the shore here, out here with my camera getting some pictures. So let's head on back to do some caching. Here we are in historic Mallow Bay. That's the Potomac River. This is called the Mallow Bay, and there's supposedly about 140 shipwrecks out there. There's one of them right out there. Some of them were by accident, some were on purpose. There's a bald eagle, guys, right there. There's a couple bald eagles flying through right there. Look at that, amazing. Nation's capital right up the river, guys.